the U.S., the number of people with cataracts is projected to reach 30 million by 2020. And although cataract surgery has vastly improved with the use of small incision and phacoemulsification, post-operative inflammation remains an issue and can cause visual impairment and pain for our patients. When we evaluate our patients following surgery, there's several considerations that we need to account for. First, evaluate the pressure because inflammation or a steroid response could cause a significant pressure change. We also need to be cognizant of the appearance of the cornea, including the wound site, to make sure that it's healing appropriately. And just as important is to assess the amount of cells in the anterior chamber. As with any surgery, it's normal to see inflammation, and by the 1 week post-operative evaluation of the patient, you should see that most of the inflammation has decreased significantly. In our offices, we like to see the patients weekly until all the cells are gone. And most often this has occurred by their 1 week visit, but in some cases it'll linger beyond that. We want to monitor inflammation carefully and ensure that it does not linger, because prolonged inflammation can lead to a higher rate of cystoid macular edema. Topical non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drops, or NSAIDs, work on a very specific inflammatory pathway that inhibits the formation of prostaglandins by inhibiting cyclooxygenase, and it reduces inflammation. Steroids have a much broader mechanism of inflammation control by causing a generalized dampening of the inflammatory cascade. Fortunately, many of the contemporary treatments have reduced the number of drops that are required to control that inflammatory response. And always remember to include an antibiotic drop in the postoperative regimen to prevent infection. Cataract surgery should be recommended with caution. And there are certainly complications, but the vast majority of our patients' outcomes are very favorable. Make sure to see the patient for their final postoperative visit around 3 months after the date of surgery to make sure that the eye has completely healed as you would have expected. Managing their inflammation following surgery is our number one priority, and we feel that treating them and then monitoring them after their inflammation is gone is the most important part of our postoperative management of the cataract patient.